they did it.
What's that?
They stole the mic out of Rip. Now that it's gone.
What's wrong?
I'm feeling tired and sick.
How did they do it?
Yo, I don't know. I wasn't sleeping that long. When I woke up,
what happened, brother?
My microphone was gone. At first I panicked. I put the cops in the case, but they were stumped.
Damn.
Without a clue or a trace, so it's sure it's smoking cigarettes. It's bad for your health. If I want my microphone back, I find it myself. So I picked up the phone.
For what?
I called Dizzy.
What's up?
My mic's gone.
Word?
Let's get busy. Before I could tell Dizzy what I wanted to do, he was over at my house with the TMS crew. He said,
word is out on every mouth in the street. Now that your mic is gone, it's not launching your beat.
And then it hit me.
Damn.
I got a battle at six. Without my microphone, I'm guaranteed to get ripped. You might think it's unbelievable, but word to the strength. When it comes to rocking rhymes, I'm a musical nymph. They gave me other mics, but yo, it wasn't no use. I tried to rock
one, two, one,
but I couldn't get loose. I said, forget it. With microphone or not, I gotta do it. Give it all that I got.
What if you lose?
It'd be the first time I lost, but if I beat him, it'll finally prove I'm the boss. I grabbed my leather jacket, walked through the streets. Suckers was hoping and praying, strictly dope, but get beat. I began to get hyped, I was ready to fight. Yo, I was confident that I went to hell with the mic. I hopped onto the stage, Dizzy started to beat. The sucker shivered, because he tasted defeat. Then I signaled to Dizzy and bust a rhyme up my head. Perpetrator fell back,
ha!
And then he was dead. I was happy as hell, cause I was lucky that night. Put my hand in my pocket, and there was my mic. The case of the misplaced mic.
Strictly dope in the house.
Misplaced mic. The case of the misplaced mic.
Dizzy on the cut.
The misplaced mic.